Hello and welcome to a new video. Today I am making a start with the new printable collection from Tendy Art. I'm starting with a piece of paper and I'm applying it with some glue. Then I'm taking some of the printed papers and I'm tearing little pieces and I'm making a little collage of the paper. And then I'm going to start and add with some gesso. Once the gesso is dry, I am applying some crackle paste and I'm drying this with my heat tool. This one is from Ranger and it still crackles when you use the heat tool. Some of them you won't be able to use with the heat tool because then they won't crack, but this one works perfectly. And then when this is dry, I am starting with some watercolors and to build up the first layer of color. Once the watercolor is dry, I have applied some modeling paste to bring out the white again, and I'm using a stamp to create some black in it. I'm also adding some modeling paste to the paper because this way it will match with my background, and what I have left over I am smearing onto my background because it doesn't really hurt and my palette is clean. So now it's time to start building up the cluster that I have in mind, and there are just so many gorgeous printables in this kit that I'm having a really hard time choosing, and I have cut out most of it because otherwise you have to look at me going through all the die cuts and deciding which one I want to use on this layout. In the end, I'm choosing to go with the little bear because it's just so adorable. Some really old and thin paper, I have folded a little bow and I've added some different fabrics to this bow, and then a little watercolored heart with a flower, and I'm stapling it all down so it won't fall apart, and I'm applying some modeling paste onto my my bow, and then I'm deciding whether I want the big flower under it, but I decide not to because then you won't be able to see the background anymore. So now we're going to move on to the next layer because I really felt I was missing something in my background. So I'm just going to add some more layers onto the background. After I have added some golden acrylic paint, I have decided on the bear and I'm stapling it all down, so I can't change my mind anymore. With a little tool I am edging the sides of the word because I really feel that it makes it match the background and the style that I'm going for in this star more. And I'm also adding some same piece of fabric I used on the cluster, so it's really clear that you know, they belong together. And I'm you can't really see this on camera, but I'm adding some modeling paste onto the word, so again they match. After the black splatters, I am applying some golden and pink Nuvo drops, and instead of making little drops of them, I've decided to draw some flowers with it and also adding some pink to the bow, and then the layout is done. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and hope to see you soon. Thank you, bye.